put a steel chair in Roman Reigns' back and destroyed the shield.
Oh my God!
You said I was a coward.
Rollins assaulted Ambrose! What is going on here?
You said I hid behind the authority every chance I got. I mean, you basically discredited every second of hard work that went into that title reign. And then something happened, right? I mean, something profound happened. My knee, it buckled. It buckled under the weight of carrying this company on my back for so freaking long. So do whatever you want. Cheer me, boo me, it doesn't matter. I'm back for one thing, that's the title I never lost.
I've beaten everybody else. Orton, Reigns, Ambrose, everybody that they put in front of me. For me to cement my legacy, I have to beat Brock Lesnar. Brock Lesnar knows better than anybody how dangerous I can be.
He wants him with a knee right to the face.
This might be it, guys.
I built Seth Rollins. I designed Seth Rollins. And I alone will take back my championship.